What's up? So I put on an Instagram poll and you guys wanted to vlog at the Queen concert. So I'm just getting off work now and I am on my way home, so I'll see you guys there. Hey everyone, I'm home now, so I'm going to get ready and I'll show you guys the final product and then we're gonna head out and get going. So this is the final look. Got my soda cap belt. It's like literally my favorite thing about this outfit. And just regular sneakers, because why not?
Bring my car.
Hey everyone, we got stuff to eat and now we're here at the concert. Mom, say hi.
Hi. First stop, porta potty.
Woo-hoo! Oh, I'm gonna edit that out. Thank you, Dad, for the tickets. So, it's a sold out show, so Dad, you're a real one. So, we're gonna vlog while we're in there. We made it. Some guy was pushing me in line and I want to cry, but I'm fine.
We're here.
I'm good. I'm not going to cry. No, I spent crying. Too much time on my eyeliner. It took literally an hour. Because it wasn't perfect, it needed to be perfect. But I got a cool shirt. I got a shirt with their faces on it. Thank you. My babies. And this is the view. It's kind of far away, but I can like do that. And it's not clear on camera, it just doesn't want to be clear. But I'm terrified because if I fall forward, I'm gonna die. So that's cool, but yeah.
Oh!
opportunity to give a giant thank you to the rock and roll legends that I'm on stage with tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me give a huge round of applause for Brian May and Roger Taylor. Right? Legends! And we've been working together for 8 years. Can you believe it? I get to take the stage with these guys, I do think to myself, holy shit, I'm so lucky, I'm so honored, I'm so privileged to play music with these gentlemen, and to carry a torch for one of my heroes.
Thank you.
concert. It was amazing. And Mom, what'd you say it was better than? What was it better
than? Nothing. It wasn't better than anything.
It was really good.
No.
What was it better than, Mom?
Better than sliced bread.
No, that's not what you said. Would you say?
I can't say it.
Yes, you did.
No.
She said it was better than the Rolling Stones.
No, it didn't. It was a weak moment. Nothing's better than Mick Jagger.
I swear on Brian May's life, she said it was better than the Rolling Stones.
It was very, very good.
And that's what I thought. So as you can tell, my voice is gone because I was screaming the entire time and singing because, yeah... but like, no, there was people in the hallway. I got a little bit of it, but you can't really hear it. There's one guy just straight up screamed Ayo, and then the whole crowd went Ayo, and it was great. So there was that. And, this is a woman. I've been talking for 1 minute. I need to stop. So the concert was great. I met up with a friend after. Shout out Maya. It was great. Shout out Maya. I love you. So now we're going back home and I'm too pumped to sleep, and I almost drank an entire thing of Mountain Dew. Work's gonna be fun tomorrow! So yeah, the concert was great, and I said that at least 8 times. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, comment, maybe, I don't know. I like every comment that I get, unless it's mean, then I'll delete it. So yeah, I will see you guys in the next vlog. Bye!
Bye!